Anzac Day for me is actually a pretty special time of the year. I had a grand uncle who served in Palestine in the First World War. I was actually killed in action there. And my grandfather served in New Guinea with the Royal Australian Air Force. And he survived his service there, but was pretty traumatized by the events that took place. So for me, Anzac Day is a time for me to remember and to honor both their memory and their sacrifices.